Hey ladies, welcome to my channel. I want to share with you a small grocery haul that my husband did today. And this grocery haul is in preparation for his 4x4x48 race that he's going to be doing this weekend. So some of this food I am going to eat, but most of it is for him to stay hydrated as he runs. It's basically two marathons in 2 days. So here we go. So the first thing we have is a cantaloupe. Then we've got some baby spinach, which we put these in, this baby spinach in our smoothies. We rarely eat spinach salads. Then we have some tomatoes, of course, for salads, and some cucumber, which I don't think he will be eating much salad ingredients this weekend, just because he doesn't need to waste the energy on trying to digest the fiber in the salad. So it'd be more like smoothies. So we have tomatoes, mangoes, some avocado, oranges, some lemons, and some grapes, which we'll probably make some grape lemon juice out of that. Also, my husband loves berries, so if he actually wants to chew something, he will eat berries. I'm not a fan of berries. If I eat any berries, it's usually blueberries and sometimes strawberries if I'm in a mood for it, really. But these are blueberries. And then we have a package of strawberries. And then the spring mix for salads, or you can use spring mix for smoothies as well. And then we have these baby bananas. I don't eat the red bananas, but my husband does. So I guess that's why he picked those up. And then we've got one bunch of regular bananas. And then two bunches of celery, that's for me. And then some unsweetened almond milk, that's for him to put into his smoothies. And then we have a watermelon so that he could either eat or make juice out of. And this is for me, the organic chopped kale. I love making kale salads out of these. And the star of the show over here is three boxes of young coconuts. And so the young coconuts, there are 9 in each box. And 3 coconuts usually makes about 3 liters. I'm sorry, each box makes 3 liters of coconut water. So one of the things that he's gonna use to hydrate himself is using coconut water. That's gonna be hydration as well as energy and in restoring his electrolytes as he runs all those miles this weekend. So 3, 6, 9 liters of coconut water are available for him. Although he may not drink all of that, but at least we have it, so we're prepared. So I'm gonna be cracking some coconuts and putting the juice or the water into mason jars so that's available for him to eat or drink. So thank you ladies for watching. And just because this is a race food haul, you can eat all of these foods on your healing journey. If you eat these foods, your body will heal. All right, ladies, talk to you later.